Hi, man. Do you know our Lord and Savior Jesus?
Duh.